and Fizzy family, what is up? So today it is Wednesday. It is 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm on the way to the school for my grad trip. We are going to Manning Park and then we're going to Rockbridge and we're staying the night there for two nights. I'm gonna be with all my bros, homies, everyone. It's gonna be super fun. So what's going down is we're going today, we're driving up to Manning Park to go snowboarding. And then after that, we're going to be driving to Rockbridge and we're gonna be staying the night for two nights there. We're gonna be like playing games, hanging out. There's tubing there, I think. There's hockey and everything. It's just gonna be super fun. We're all just hanging out. Dude, it's kind of a different video than what is kind of normal on our channel, but I'm taking you along. I'm filming my grad year. I'm gonna film everything, my grad, my prom, all that kind of stuff. So this isn't just another one of the events that I'm gonna be filming. I really hope you guys enjoy this video. Stay tuned, like the video, comment, subscribe, and join the family if you have not joined the family already. Grad 2019, let's get it! Oh my gosh, guys, we were just driving for like 2.5 hours, was it? 2.5 hours. We're at Manning Park now. We're going on the lift. I'm with Hamish. This stuff is the most ghetto lift I've ever been on in my life. Holy. Let's go, guys. We're about to hit the mountain. Here we go. Everyone's coming off the lift.
Okay, Hamish, I don't know which one we're doing, but.
Alrighty, guys. So we've been snowboarding now for a little bit. We just chilling. I'm just chilling now. We're on the mountain. Look at this damn view, though. Oh shoot, guys, it's so nice up here. It's really fun. We're all with all my friends and everything. I'm soaking wet. I'm so warm. I had to take my big jacket off. They're all coming. Alex. Alex on! Anyways, he's not coming right now because he's with someone, but I'm just chilling here. I haven't really filmed much snowboarding because I don't really want to film and snowboard at the same time because I don't want to drop my phone or anything like that, but I'll try. I might get some footage of other people, but I think I'm gonna go to the bunny hill and see how my buddy's doing. He's never snowboarded before, so we're gonna do that. And then after this, we got lunch. So keep watching, stay tuned. Let's get it. Oh yes, quality meal. We got chicken strips, french fries.
Oh. What's up, homie?
What's up, Alex? What's up? Oh my gosh, we are dead. I am dead tired. I'm so ready to eat. We've been hauling, we've been going, guys. We still have like 3 more hours left. And I really don't feel it. I just feel like going into the car, into the bus, and just sitting, chilling, listening to music, you know. Oh, I'm so hungry. I feel like I'm getting a whole body workout out here. My legs are sore, my core is sore. All right, Cameron, well, how's the trip going for you so far?
Pretty good. First time ever being on a mountain with snow.
Oh, yeah. How's your experience going with that?
I'm shredding, pal. I've only built, like, really bad once. I think my tailbone's going to fall off other than that.
True enough. Alex, guys, is insane. He flies. And he hits jumps, and he looks dope with his goggles. He's a beast, guys.
What's up?
We already did it. All right, now everyone's here. Austin, Ethan. Hey, fish. How you doing?
That's
good. You good? How's your boarding going? Shut up. All right, good to hear. How's the food?
It's pretty good.
What's up? Austin.
This is so good.
Alrighty, guys. So we are doing tarps off. It's a tradition.
I'm not gonna
Alright, let's go turn soft down. Not even that bad.
Oh, it's cold, my overall. Oh, God.
I'm waiting.
me,
I'm putting
boys.
The balaclava on.
Why are you guys doing this now? We got like 3 minutes.
No, I got go. 1 minute.
I don't give a
I got 1 minute and I'm gone.
My
holy right, take hey, take your shot. Let's get it.
Oh, stop! My nipples are freezing.
Oh, it's so cold.
We're on our way to Rockridge now. We're all dead tired.
How tired are you?
All the boys Bob, want to
I want it. To die.
Gage, you're such a freezer.
We're tired. I'll see you there.
All right, guys, we have now made it to Rockridge. We are here. We just had dinner. We got the whole rundown of the plans, the rest of the night and everything. So we chilling now. I don't know where the guys are, but I'm waiting for Caden. He's just getting ready. But this is our room so far. So when you walk in, this is where you see bunk beds, obviously. This is the mirror. Hey. What is this? Hey, Mitch, what you doing? Why are you sleeping? Hey. Wake up. Oh. All right, so he's sleeping over here. There's Evan reading, love that. Anyways, this is our room, guys, so it's not anything special, just bunk beds, you know. Not really sure what we're gonna get up to next, but I will definitely bring the camera out. The girls are down there, you can hear them playing Big Sean. I don't know how I mess with Big Sean, but yeah, so we're in here just relaxing right now. Alrighty guys, so I just got my, I had to go grab my helmet and my boots because we're today, it's the next morning, we just had breakfast, we were chilling in our room, last night was crazy rowdy, we had boxing matches, I was going to film and put on the vlog, but got a little bit too rowdy, so I didn't decide to put it on, but like we're going tubing now, so we'll see you at the tubing hill for sure.
Yeah, so guys, last night we were in here, right in here. There was a full-on boxing match. It was Caden and Cameron. They had a lot of beef. They just fought it out. And then Austin and Curtis in my class, two big boys. They went at it and ended up fighting as well. But it was hilarious, guys. But I'm fighting tonight. I mean, not fighting, but I am boxing tonight. I am boxing Alex. It's gonna be a real match. Could be clean and everything. We're going tubing now, so let's get it, boy.
This is where we at. This is where we at. We are now. Where's Austin? Cameron fell. Cameron fell twice already.
All right, guys, we're going tubing now. It's gonna be pretty fun.
Look at this view, though. We got a pool too. What?
Yeah, it's sick.
We got a pool. Holy.
Yo, Evan, let's go play soccer.
There's hockey. Oh, yeah, we get some footy in there. And then, guys, that whole thing right there is a lake. And then over there is tubing. Holy, this is dope. All right, after a long walk, we made it to the tubing hill.
I fell about 5 times.
Yeah, guys. He actually fell like 4 or 5 times.
I'm actually mad.
Gabe! Look at this place.
BC
fam, what is up? What is up? Out here in Rockridge, it's
cold as hell. Chill with the boys.
DC
fam.
Goggles.
Yo,
just get everyone goggles. Shit like this. Yeah.
Oh my god.
This could be funny.
Yo, all the boys are linking.
Yo, Kenny, we're all linking.
Hey. Oh, here we go. I'm filming this.
Go.
I want to get one of these.
Evan, trust me, this is good. Yeah. This is fast.
I know.
Here, Evan. Everyone. Just wait, everyone.
Kenny in here.
Ow.
We're
about to
get the
fuck out of here. Boys, I'm filming.
Oh, it's a big group.
Everybody link.
It's a big group. Hey, give me E. Grab my legs. E. No, this is going to hurt. Oh, I'm coming off. Yo, I'm sliding off. Alex, hold me. Alex, I'm coming. Alex, I'm almost off the gym. Hold me.
There we go.
Ah!
Ow!
Ow! The one downfall of this, you have to hike all the way back up every single time. I can't do this. I'd be so tired and sore from yesterday. All right, trio.
He's the OGs, though.
No, no, I'm not on it. I can't. Yo, yo, okay, feet going. Oh, shh. Opie, you're gonna fuck. Oh, shh. Watch out. Oh, I'm gonna fall off. Yo, I'm barely on. Oh. Oh, look at Christian!
Where's the blue one?
Stomach
core.
Come on, Go! I got one.
Yeah!
Nathan!
You said you were good. Get off my team.
Give me one.
Yeah, let's go. Hit me with it. Hit me with it. Oh, I suck. Hey, no, it was that. Hey, bitch. Let's go.
You both, you messed up too.
Oh, oh.
Why are you saying that?
Because he's going out.
Ask you how you are. You just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
That didn't count.
All right, game on.
We are officially leaving Rockridge now. Couldn't be happier.
Yeah, I couldn't be
happier.
It
was a great time here, but I'm super excited to go home. We haven't had Wi-Fi the whole time.
Yeah, it sucked.
Kidding. It was a great time. We had to fight with all the friends and everything. I'm getting on the bus, a good spot. I'm getting a good spot. Oh, this is the wrong bus.
Yo, yo, wrong bus.
Bus.
Wrong bus.
Go. 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 Don't slip. I can't. No, I just got wrecked. I'm at the back now.
All right.
Guys, can we squeeze through?
Oh, yeah. I'll just chill the driver.
Please, go. Oh, no, all right.
Go for it.
Yeah, the bus is not switched around.
Hey,
hey, Steve, Alex, Morgan. I actually get this is dope. What is this?
Curtis.
Where did you find it?
Evan.
Yeah.
What? Jackson.
We're here.
Watermelon man.
Ready to go. Christian.
Hi.
What's up?
We're all just chilling. Colton Oakley, yo. Oh, they're awake. I was gonna slap them.
Yeah, we're just chilling.
Gang, gang.
Alrighty guys, so it's come to the end of the video now. I know it was super choppy and all over the place. There are so many random clips that I threw in there, just us being weird and doing random stuff. And I didn't really film much of the snowboarding just because, like, I didn't think about it, to be honest. I was going down the hill and I was just having a great time snowboarding with all the boys and everything. So I apologize for that, but I hope that you guys do enjoy the video and get to see a little bit of my grad class and just kind of the stuff we did on this trip. Thank you so much to Rock Ridge for hosting us. Thank you so much for being amazing. We got 3 meals a day, guys. It was so good. The food was insane, especially the last meal there. Oh my goodness, guys, it was so good. Dessert and everything, breakfast, you know, sausages, bacon, pancakes, all of that good stuff. Thank you so much, Rockridge, for hosting us. Thank you so much to all the grad class for making it so much fun. Love all you guys, my homies, you know who you are. It was a great time. So it is the end of the video now. If you have not joined the family yet, make sure to join the family. Make sure to press the subscribe button. Make sure to like the video as well. Make sure to comment and make sure to hit the notification bell so you're notified for our weekly videos. Stay tuned for our next week's video. Thank you so much for being a part of the family and watching this video. It's been BC's fam and we out. Is that the new drink?